The pain of parting is nothing to the joy of meeting again. And how joyous indeed it is to be back at Silverstone once more for the British Grand Prix. The queues to get in this morning extended miles back down the A43, such as the enthusiasm for Formula One in this country. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of the Silverstone circuit form the 3.6-mile beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey, along with two DRS zones on the Wellington and Hanger Straits respectively. But the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Verstappen, Sebastian Vettel, and Raikkonen, Hülkenberg, Sainz, Perez, and Fernando Alonso, Grosjean, Van Dorn, Charles Leclerc, and Magnussen. They've taken a grid penalty. Ericsson, Hartley, a Williams, and Pierre Gasly. Stroll and Esteban Ocon rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today.
Lukáš Hamilton do Itálie a pojede se i dnes u mě. S vámi jste na starém gridu viděli Ferrari překvapivě poraženo oběma vozy Red Bullu. A Kevin Magnussen a Esteban Ocon dostali penalizaci. Takže teďka pojďme mlčet a pojďte se buďte na stále 3-4.
Position or receive a penalty. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Okay.
out. Good job. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Are you all right? Engine off. Engine off. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage.
It is on your web shadow. Technika, jasně. Let me know you're all right.
to stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position.
Posledního místa po penalizaci se teďka moc nikam neposunul.
Easy on the aggression. We need clean overtakes or we'll face a penalty.
Seconds. že si myslíme tohle. Co se to sakra děje s mým autem? Flashback.
That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.
Počkej tady, že bych ten flashback nechal? Tak ne.
Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
έτσι θα τους το πέγγουν, θα τώρα εσείς λάξε τους τώρα. Ναι, όχι να πεις.
Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one.
Thank you. Thank you.
some information on Magnuson. They have some kind of mechanical problem.
Něco bylo a já na to něco neviditelného a já na to najel. Já se tak, hele.
Thank you.
shoot at one of them, okay? Connor cutting? Doctor Bear!
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
A great win then for the Mercedes team today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Esteban Ocon. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Meanwhile, good work from Force India this weekend could push themselves further up the order. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment of this Formula One season.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. You had a close battle today, didn't you? There was some contact between you two. What happened out there?
There was no contact.
Do you have any comments about the collisions? Great! Well, that's everything.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend. You hit your last team goal. Well done. That should get the team a nice boost to their development, and it won't hurt when it comes to your next contract for you either.
Dva upgrady spojenosti další. To je to, co zaubrán. Dvěmžnosti. Thank you. mám tady krátkou velikost McLaren Impact 4.13 z roku 1978, ve kterém Mika Hakkinen a Damien Coulthard získali pár konstruktorů. Hakkinen se v tom se stal šampionem po velké bitvě s Michaelem Schumacherem, který v tom se skončil druhý, ale já beru Lotus 79 z roku 1978, ve kterém jezdili Mario Andretti a Ronnie Peterson. Tato dvojka v tom daném se právě dominovala. Bohužel Ronnie Peterson tento superšel tragicky zahynul v Monze roku 1978. Záhodě, kde získal jeho týmu výkonníka Mario Andretti titul mistra světa. Mario Andretti také mimochodem vítězem pětistovky v Indianapolis roku 1969. Jedu časovka.
Thank you.
23 pod 625. A před námi velká cena Německa na okruhu Hockenheimingu. Velká cena Německa se podvolenka vrací do Formule 1 v prošlém přestávce v roce 2017.
Okay, we had the new parts come through from the factory. We'll get them on the car ahead of FP1.
Nové upgrade spolehlivosti. Máme se upgrade z 23 uspolehlivosti. Tu jsou jenom třetí levely a taky level čtvrtej u převodovky. Ale já se s vámi po tom chvíli loučím, děkuji, že jste se dívali, a zatím nasledanou.